And this is why you need to be careful with a copperhead or any other poisonous snake.